Hello friends, do you remember Matthias explaining rivers in last unit? As you can imagine, there are many of them in Europe. Do you want to know them? Let's go! Hello kids, the girl was right, because we live in Europe, and we are going to learn where is Europe, European inland relief, European coastal relief, European rivers, European lakes, European countries, and European population. First of all, where is Europe? Europe is in the Northern Hemisphere. Europe is surrounded by different continents, oceans, and seas. To the north, the Arctic Ocean, the North Sea, and the Baltic Sea. To the east, Asia. To the south, the Mediterranean Sea, the Black and the Caspian Sea, and to the west, the Atlantic Ocean. The European Inland Relief. Mountain ranges. The Ural Mountains separate Europe from Asia. The highest mountain in Europe is Mount Elbrus in Caucasus Mountains. Plains and plateaus. The Great European Plain grows from the Ural Mountains to the Atlantic Ocean. The Meseta Central is in the center of the Iberian Peninsula. European coastal relief. Peninsulas. Scandinavian, Iberian, Italian, and Balkan. Islands. Iceland, Ireland, and Great Britain are the largest islands in the Atlantic Ocean. Islands in the Mediterranean Sea are smaller. Capes. The North Cape and Cape St. Vincent. And Gulfs, the Bay of Biscay. Main European rivers are the following ones. In the Atlantic Ocean, Tajo, Loire, and Rhine. Caspian Sea, Volga, the longest river in Europe. Mediterranean Sea, Ebro, Rhone, and Po. Arctic Ocean, Peshora. And Black Sea, Danube. European lakes. The biggest lakes are Lake Onega and Lake Ladoga in Russia. Lago de Sanabria is the biggest in Spain. Lake Constance is between Germany and Switzerland. European countries. The smallest country is Vatican City, inside the city of Rome. The largest country is Russia, which territory is in both Europe and Asia. European population. More than 700 million people live in Europe. And here you are some traditions and culture from different countries in Europe, from Italy, France, Germany, and Russia. And this is the end of the lesson, students. As you can see, Europe is a very interesting continent. So please watch the video as many times as you need.